This video is the continuation of Python PDF automation playlist. So we have already done first two videos, creating the PDF from the Excel data with same template and merging the PDF within the same folder. Now today I will demonstrate the third point, which is extract data from PDF to Excel. So data extraction we will perform from PDF using pypdf2 library of Python. And then we will use regular expressions to get the information out of the entire text. And finally, we will write the extracted data into the Excel using OpenPY Excel. So let's get started. So this is my project folder here. And I will show you all the PDFs, different format. So you can see this PDF. You can see the name and then after name address, then zip code and then mobile number is there. And then in the end, it is email ID. Now let's open file number 2. So you can see here no name there, only dear Nagendra, and then after area zip code is there. After area zip code, I have taken mobile. So if you will see, there is a variation in all the PDFs. I'll show you the first one now once again. So this is address and then this is only zip, but in PDF 2 it is area zip. Now I will show you a third PDF. So here it is dear Surjit and it is location zip. And for email ID also, I have taken email ID here and I have taken email here and I have taken here also email. As you have noticed that all the formats are different, and then now we will extract the same data into the same column of Excel. So let me close this. Now I will show you the Excel. Here is the Excel output from PDF. So you can see we will extract this information from the PDFs. These four details. Okay, let me close this now. So here I am on my editor. I am using PyCharm. You can write same code to any IDE. You are using Jupyter Notebook or any other IDE. So the first step is that we have to loop through each PDF and get the entire text out of the PDF. So for that, here is the code. So I am using pypdf2 and then OS. So here I am looping on all the files and I am printing the file name and then I am finally extracting the contained. So for your reference, you have all the comments. So these are the comments about the code. This is only the comment. So anything which is after hash key, that becomes comment. So let's run this code now. So you can see we have all the details from the PDFs. So this line might be required for you or might not be required for you. If your PDF is in good format, then you might not require this line. So you can skip this line depending on the output of your PDF. So we have the PDF content now. The next step is that we will extract first email ID, mobile number and the zip code. In the end, we will extract the name. So for that, I will be using the regular expression. So I will import RE. Okay, now we have RE extracted. Now I will write the code for extracting the data, which is mobile number, email ID and zip code. So here you go. You have all the regular expression. You can see I am using this page contained to extract the data. Okay, and we are printing the data for each PDF to show the segregation. Now I will just run this code. So you see here you have the data. Okay, now next point is that how to extract name. So we are using the regular expression to get the string between two words. We have already noticed that the name is into different formats. Somewhere it is starting with name, somewhere it is starting with dear, somewhere it is starting with dear, and then ending with different things. So I have used all the regular expressions and then I am joining those regular expressions into a single line, and then we will find the name. So let's run this program and see if the name is coming or not. So just for the differentiation, I will mark this one. You can see now this is the entire content, and this is the data extracted, and this is the PDF2 content, and this is the data extracted. Okay, and this is the third PDF content, and this is the data extracted. All right, hope you understood this concept of regular expressions. So now next point is that we have to write this data into Excel. I have already presented the Excel in the beginning of the video. So in the same Excel we will write this data. So we will use OpenPY Excel to write this extracted data into Excel file. Okay, let me import first of all. Import OpenPY Excel. So after import, what I have to do? I have to load the Excel here. So here is my Excel path, and here is the sheet name which I am using. All right, these two things are done. After that, what I have to do is that I have to identify which is the last row, and then in the next row I have to write the data which is extracted. So to get the last row, I am using sheet.max function, the max row in the sheet from here. And then after that, I am adding one. So if you are not familiar with OpenPY Excel, there is video number 5 on my YouTube channel. You can watch that. And then I am writing the data into the rows. So this is the column and this is the row. So row is the last row plus 1. And then column is 1. 1 is for the name, and column number 2 is for mobile number, and 3 is email ID, and 4 is zip code. All right. So in the end, when we are done, we have to save the file, and then we can run the code and then see the output. So code is executed now. Let me show you the Excel here. Okay, so you can see here this is the header which I have shown you in the beginning of this video, and then this is the data which is extracted, PDF files. So let me show you the PDF files once again. PDF 1, Hitesh Kumar, Delhi, and then this code. You can see here. And then you can match the information here. Now let's see the next PDF. Okay. You can see all the information here, and then you can match this information here also. So this is how you extract the details from PDF to Excel. I hope this video was useful for you. You can see the code right now on your screen once again, till line number 18, which is the extracting the content from the PDF file first of all. And once we have the content available, then we are extracting three information, which is extracting the mobile number from PDF, extracting the email ID from PDF, extracting the zip code from PDF. Once we have extracted all this information, then in the end we are extracting the name from the PDF. Once all the information is available, in the end we are writing all the information from PDF file to Excel using Python. Hope this video was useful for you. Thank you very much for your time. Please subscribe my channel for Python learnings, and share my videos to your friend. Like my videos and share your feedback in comments. Thank you very much for your time.